Last time this happened.
He fell down.
And now for today's episode.
So we have to get in there.
No. Come on. You gotta be kidding me.
No. All right, what is it now?
My backstage key card. It was right goddamn here. I know I had it on me.
Oh man, yeah. Been there, done that. Yeah, lost my mind.
So there's an access key around here somewhere that they've lost. Carry that.
Sure, why not? Beat scratching my ass.
Come on. If you do that, Sanchez is gonna come down hard on you with all his weight. You gotta aim high, hit hard, and fast. Hit him in the face. There ain't much going on there, but I reckon this is with this spot.
What's this guy around here doing? Who are you and what are you doing? Oh, hello. I don't mean for it to go down like that, but... I'll just hide in here, it's fine. I think they should just give up. They're not going to find what they're looking for. What's that? Ooh.
You see him?
That'll help.
Where have I seen him before?
Nowhere. Why don't you guys all go and check that out? All of you.
We don't know what set that off. So be careful. That's pretty cool though.
Spread out. Check the perimeter.
All clear.
I think I'd look less suspicious with a gun in my hand. We'll hide in here for a sec. Let them all calm down. Okay.
What's going on here?
Won't this place sweat here?
This is fucked.
Not sure what good the key card is going to do me. Not sure where I can go with it, but hey, I can probably go somewhere. Oh god, I don't have much instant now. Oh, here! This looks key cardable.
Who's there?
Oh. Through here.
Well, what was I supposed to do, boss? Bring the girl to the fight. We got a lot of paying customers here. Just protecting your investment. Don't worry. Sheriff Skirky's got her in his basement detention, and nobody gets in or out of that place without his permission. I'll pick her up right after the fight.
You sure about that, buddy? Yeah, I had it good.
Calm down, you're not making any sense. I can't hear you, I'm at a party, it's very loud in here. What? No.
Can you please get out of my face?
I'm not in your face. Can I get in and challenge him? I've got an idea. Okay, that way's not helping. That's what I'm trying to do. Please move. Come on. Come on. I didn't want that. What this? Perfect. That key card is really coming in handy. Huh.
What? Ow.
There we go. Put them both in this box. No, bring him. Come on, buddy. You're gonna go for a nap with your friend. Oh no, no. I let my gun. I'd love to know where he keeps his guns. Okay. I'll get in here with my buddy. They're all around me. Shit. Bad idea. Don't shoot him like that.
Hell yeah.
It's past their stat time now. Okay, well, just remember, give Timmy 2 teaspoons of medicine.
Guessing it would have been easier if I'd become the guy he was fighting. Oh shit. This is a bad idea. Here we go. That worked. That certainly killed him. He's definitely dead. We'll just hide here until I get off the hook. Actually, let's go this way. Oh, it's a mirror. Okay. Am I off the hook yet? I hope so. That was just terrible what happened. Such a tragedy.
You! Nah.
shit. I did so well. Timber! I think going away from the bodies is the right way. Now I just look like a fighter. Or a coach.
Trying to hold my hand, frat boy?
Fucking move, you dumbass. Go, dogs. Please move.
Excuse me, we got a situation. I would advise you to guys.
Don't hold. That's what I'm trying to do, but you're in my way. I can't leave if you're in my way. It's physically impossible.